Mr. Chappers, how you doing? I'll get straight to the point. Let's take a look at some pentatonic scales. This beautiful Chapman ML1 Pro in lava finish. It should have been called lava finish. And I'll show you some ways of extending a pentatonic scale with a couple of notes that you can use in kind of any chord or a minor chord or things that you may not have experienced or explored yourself. Come a bit closer and take a look. I'm just going to be using the E minor pentatonic scale. And you'll be familiar with this scale. I mean, I'm sure you will. Most people have started learning the guitar play on this scale. And maybe you're familiar with using this note. And we have it up here. This is a flat fifth intervallic, which gives you the blues scale. It sounds really bluesy and kind of a bit more rugged and rough. It's an awful sounding interval. If you sit on it though, it'll sound. I wouldn't recommend doing that. By the way, my mum is in the room with me today. Say hi, mum.
Hi, mum.
I brought her over to Malta to experience the heat, the pastitsis, and the coffee, and every nice thing. So the first note I want to show you is a two. If you've already played a two, feel free to fast forward this part, but it still might be useful. Apologies for the bare knee, because although it is clouded and maybe raining outside, it's still hot and I can't take the heat. So the two interval is here. In E minor, it would be your 14th fret on the E string. There's also one here, which is the 11th fret on the G string. And then there's another one here, which is the 14th fret E string. So the same note. The two intervallic is really cool. It's not major, it's not minor. Well, it sits in a major scale, it sits in a minor scale. It's kind of, it's either or. It can be whatever you'd like it to be. It doesn't have a major or minor quality to it. Instead, rather than being a filler, I like to think it kind of adds a sense of story and adventure to a solo. And people that use this make beautiful music. So you could experiment by taking your two and bending it to the next scale note, which would be a minor third. Hear that? That sounds sad. If I bring that third forward one step, it becomes major. Suddenly it's happy. So if I take from the two and bend it a semitone, you'll get this. Now, I've made that sound really sad by going from a note that isn't sad into a note that is sad, or I could ultra mega special bend, unicorn bend into the major third and go. Now that sounds almost kind of country and western, both kinds of music. So you could do that at any of these points, or even. Just sounds really nice, and don't forget, if you take it forward a tone, suddenly it's major. And I accentuated that using some mixolydian notes. Anyway, that's the two. You've got one here, one here, one here. Let's look at another intervallic that I really enjoy, which is the six. I'm looking at a minor six. Now, a note that many of you probably won't have played is this one. So this is the 13th fret on the B string. If you're playing a normal pentatonic, there's a note here, which is uniquely sad. It will make people cry. So use it sparingly. And don't worry, Luke, it'll be fine. So you could take a note from behind it, which would be your fifth. Your fifth is the power chord note, and you could bend it one semitone and it will sound uniquely sad. What I'm doing is taking the 12th fret B string in our E minor pentatonic, which is the fifth, and I'm bending it a semitone to yield a minor six, which sounds like this. But you can bend it further and make it major. So you could bend it to here, up a whole tone. Of interesting ideas for additional notes that you can stick in your pentatonic. And what might be fun is to isolate them and add them when you scale run. So for example, if we're adding twos, close up cam would do this. And that would give you all of the twos added into your pentatonic. I call it pentatonic add two. What would you call it, Luke?
Same thing.
What would you call it, Mum?
I'm absolutely the same thing.
You heard it here first from my mum. Have a tremendous day. Enjoy this short video about a lizard that I saw. Take it easy. Chappers out. Lizard looked very happy, huh? Are you passionate about having a career as a musician? Is the guitar something that you want to use as a vehicle to drive you into the world where you feel enabled and free? This is something that I am passionate to give you. And in this masterclass, I'm going to be teaching you not only things like application of the modes, all of the information that you need to know where and why you are in music, a time capsule of essential knowledge. Let's talk about confidence. Pentatonics, three deep dive techniques. Chord one, two, three, four, five, six. And productive and creative and effective.